Hinds County Supervisors are moving forward with plans to allow video visitation for inmates in county jails. As 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley reports, the new system could be in place within the next few months.
Hinds County could be close to a new high-tech inmate chat system that they say could help stop smuggling problems.
It cuts down on prisoner movement through the facility and also the likelihood of contraband in the facility.
Tuesday, supervisors approved a 3-year contract to install an internet-based video system. Global Tel Link says it's like FaceTime or Skype, but it's more secure. They say inmates never leave the jail pod, and their visitors can chat with prisoners from home for a small fee.
The families will just come to the same place if they want to do on-site visits. If they want to do remote visits from home, from their personal computer or their iPad.
Attorneys say this video visitation could heighten security, especially after the detention center in Raymond suffered several escapes, riots, and inmate murders. Dana Sims is the sheriff department attorney. She says the system is free for taxpayers and it could mean more revenue for the county.
This is no fees for the county. This is actually a revenue generator for the county. This money goes directly into the general fund to help benefit the county and its resources.
Supervisor Kenneth Stokes says he's not ready to shut down one-on-one visits.
I'm just hoping. I understand you got the murderers that you don't want to take a chance with. But you got a kid in there who really might have a chance of never have done anything. I will hope we'll keep the idea that we'll let them visit face to face.
But Stokes and other board members all decided to give it a try. In Hinds County, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.
The board and its attorneys still have to finalize the contract. Installation could begin within the next 60 days.